My name is Sharmeen Ali, and I am part of the Young Innovators Network. And I would like to tell you the fact that we have introduced a poster competition where young children submit an artwork following... Where children complete an artwork following a theme that we have given them. And the competition is split into two categories. Ages 9 and under, and ages 10 to 13. The theme this year was Eid with food and friends. The prizes for this poster competition was, first place received $50, ride tickets, and a cooling pack. Second place received $30 in cash, ride tickets, and a laptop bag. And third place receives $20 in cash, ride tickets, and a gift bag. Why make a poster competition, you ask? The reason we made this poster competition is that parents and children can engage with each other to produce an artwork. And then parents can see from the theme what is going on in their child's mind. It also creates bonding time as well for the parents and their children. Here are some of the poster entries from ages 9 and under. And here are some of the poster entries from ages 10 to 13. Now we're going to announce the winners. For third place in ages 9 and under, we have the Shwan Rook, which is at age 7. May you please look this way. He is winning $20 in cash, ride tickets, and a gift bag.